Is this place sturdy?
I don't know.
Made it.
Hello. Okay, I think that's everything here. Hey, Valiant Music Shop.
Should we check for supplies?
Man, imagine this place when everything was intact. You could just goof off, play some instruments.
I bet we could scrounge enough stuff to start a band.
You don't know how to play anything.
I mean, I could definitely figure it out. Yo. Check this out.
Oh, wow. That was an interesting beat.
Excuse me. I am a natural. Admit it.
I love you.
Whatever. We're starting a band.
How about you be my groupie?
Your what?
Well, okay. Bands apparently had these hardcore fans that would just follow them around.
Isn't that what I'm already doing?
I guess so.
Mm-hmm. They got a bunch of records here.
Thank you. What was that?
Nothing.
Well, nothing sure sounds nice.
Remember that night by the bonfire?
Yeah.
He should have kissed me then. I wanted to.
Me too.
All right. We should keep moving.
Yeah.
I don't think there's anything else in here. Damn, that's pretty good. Jotting this down. Ugh. I haven't seen one of these in a while. Looks like that's everything over here.
Recognize anyone?
No. They're too old. The group that came to Jackson would have been kids.
Hey. That building's got something on top I'd call dome-like.
Yeah, you're right. It's on the map now.
Those stained glass windows. You don't see many of those.
Fuel distribution. Here we go.
Fedra secured the shit out of this place.
Boston always had food shortages. Hungry people get desperate. Spring and Fifth. Can you get through?
All right, I got you.
Shh. Stay low.
nice and quiet. That's all of them.
I don't get it. If there were still people around, they would have cleared this place out.
Maybe they didn't make it here.
Yeah, maybe. Let's find that gas.
This place is a synagogue.
How can you tell?
One, there are menorah decorations on the wall. It's a Jewish thing. And two, I didn't burst into flames just now, so...
Burst into flames?
It's just a dumb joke.
Oh, unlike your other ones?
You shut it. This place brings back a lot of memories. My sister used to drag me to a synagogue all the time.
You never struck me as much of a believer.
Nah. But I like coming from a long line of survivors.
You mean after Outbreak Day?
That. And the Inquisition. And the Holocaust. My family always made it out alive. Barely.
Okay. Found the gas. Here we go. God damn it.
Hey, language. House of worship.
It's empty.
That sucks. Now what?
We'll try our luck at the courthouse garage. Let's get out of here. Huh? Do you still pray?
Sometimes.
Really? When?
I said when we left Jackson. I said one at Joel's grave. Sometimes I just say little ones to myself.
Does it help?
I think it calms me. Helps me put things in perspective. It's a way to deal with grief. A way to show respect. It's what I know.
This way.
Right behind you.
What's this?
Oh, this is the Torah.
The what?
It's scripture. It's like a Jewish Bible.
Hmm.
My sister would have flipped for this. The one we used in New Mexico was half burned. All right. Well, at least I didn't just chuck everything. What do you think of this?
That might work.
Ellie, careful.
It's okay. It's holding. Nothing to it. Come on, Dina.
Right.
$57.74? Are we in the future?
No, doofus. The Hebrew calendar. For the new year, my sister used to give me an apple dipped in honey. Ugh, now I'm craving it.
I hope you got where you were going. Okay, cross the dome off the list.
Let's go find the courthouse. It might be worth grabbing some supplies before we press on. It's peaceful out here, at least.
It's weird being in a QZ and not hearing trucks. Or gunfire and explosions.
My sister always avoided QZs. That's probably why. She just got more and more paranoid. She'd sometimes wake up screaming in the middle of the night.
That's rough.
We always had a backpack so we could bail if something happened. Never stayed in one place for more. Hey, I think I found the courthouse.
How can you tell?
See that sign up there? On the building that says courthouse?
Oh, well, nice work, detective.
Mm-hmm. Mark this place on the map.
Coffee. Kidding me? He'd trade half his stuff for a bag of beans.
I never got it. Tastes like burnt shit.
Thank you. Acquired taste, my ass. Hate that shit. Cleared this place out. Worth a try.
Let's keep looking.
I hear it. Infected.
Coming from the courthouse. This is gonna suck, isn't it?
At least we're ready for him.
Yeah.
So, team, let's find that gas.
Yeah. I wonder what it was like to serve on a jury. But it was fun. Sit down, look at evidence, try to tell if somebody's lying.
Just give me 5 minutes of my knife. I'd tell you if they were lying or not.
Oh, wow. Okay.
Hey, little help?
Coming. You ever been to a courthouse before?
Nope.
You're telling me you never got in trouble back in Boston?
Oh, I got in trouble. But never landed in a courthouse. Parking garage.
Well, the gas is in there, right?
Well, that's what the note said.
Well, let's get down there.
This might come in handy.
What's it say?
This guy was a Fedra commander or something. They were losing to the WLF and trying to escape.
How big is this group if they were able to beat the army?
You don't need a lot if you're that vicious. We need to be careful.
Let's just be smart about it.
Okay, Jesse. Brought it on yourself, I guess.
Careful.
That's all of them.
Those Fedra guys never even made it out of the garage.
Damn. Well, let's find that gas.
Wait. We got gasoline.
Our luck's changing.
Don't you jinx us. The fuck Fedra Gate is calling to us.
Now, how do we get out of here?
Oh. Dina.
Coming.
Good job, babe.
Thanks.
Okay, gate.
Could be a while before we run into Abby and her friends. It might be worth grabbing some supplies before we press on.
Good point.
Onward, Shimmer.
How you doing back there? Getting homesick?
A little bit. You?
Same. Miss having a roof over my head.
You know, I've always dreamed of fixing up a farm just outside of Jackson.
Why wouldn't you stay in town?
I don't know. I like the idea of real space.
Sounds lonely.
Only if you're doing it alone.
Okay. So are we gonna, like, raise sheep and milk cows?
Are you making fun of me?
No. It actually sounds kinda nice.
Really?
Yeah. Really.
Whoa.
This guy was an officer.
Traveling in a ration truck?
Trying to hide, maybe?
Unsuccessfully.
Yeah, sure looks that way. Oh, shit. I got it.
Let's see what we got in here. What the hell is this place?
Some kind of WLF something. WLF propaganda. Reminds me of the Fireflies in Boston.
In Mexico, we had these guys called the Ravens. Protectors of the Constitution, they called themselves.
What was their deal?
Ex-Fedra types who thought Fedra had too many rules. They ran protection rackets. They took multiple wives. Great dudes.
Ugh, yikes.
Yeah.
What's this?
Here's their plans to hit that convoy.
Man, the WLF just wiped the military out. Way more successful than the Fireflies ever were.
Goonian Ghost would have loved this.
Who?
They were these feral cats I had before I came to Jackson. But they didn't seem to want to leave with us. I miss those scratchy little shit sometimes. Do you have any pets?
Nah, it was never really my thing.
Well, maybe when we're done with all this, we can get a nice little creature to take care of.
All right, deal.
Where are you going?
There's something back here.
Should we get this gas back to the Fuck Fedra gate?
Yeah.
That was some good scavenging. That was an adventure.
Haven't found any of them yet.
Hey, it's a big city. We barely started looking.
Yeah, I know. Just thought we'd see one of them by now. Hey, these old generators are pretty finicky, so it might take you a few tries of... Oh.
Sorry, go on.
Nothing. Welcome, Lee.
Or they're just waiting for us.
Let's look for a way in. Keep an eye on those windows.